Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. It's another early morning video. Let's play Assetto Corsa on PlayStation 4 this morning. I'm Young Sage, I'll be your guide. Protects the start. Now, this game was originally on PC. And I already know somewhat how this game's gonna play, and it's gonna be wonky. Especially about it. I'm told that this game apparently is weird because of the PC being. I'm gonna jump straight into one of these just to try the game. Trash. I might throw this out. Locked. genius. I don't read Celsius. New content. Why is it installing cars? It should not be. Gets all the way out of there. That's gotta be close. Okay, the gear shifting is wonky as hell. We have no prep. Okay, this game is officially garbage. What'd they put on this thing? Freaking comfort tires? I'm aware of this. Can the car go right? Broken. Alright, we're using our right hand to start trash control, I guess. No music. This is kind of creepy, actually. Gonna have to turn very slightly because, look, if you turn this much, it kills the steering.
Yeah, it's kind of weird.
car has no freaking brakes. No brakes. No brakes. If you want to stop, you're better off going into the wall. Okay, so we found the hailing model in this game to be garbage. So right now, I can barely turn. This car will spin out if you turn any more than this. Or the wheel will turn 100,000 degrees. They did not do a good job with this porting. Assetto Corsa did not do well on PC. It only did well because of the mods. I'm not gonna understand why people hate it. The only people that play it are hardcore numbnuts that don't know what Forza and Gran Turismo are. I think the only thing they play hard in Assetto Corsa, not even their. Car sucks! Damn, I don't know how the Mustang drives in this game. This thing drives so bad. Well, now it drives great in other games. Mustang's probably completely undrivable. Jesus Christ! I am not this bad of a driver. If you watch my Forza videos, I am not this bad of a driver. It's the car. The car does not handle. Carlos in this game is awful. It was amazing, but they cut out like 90% of the cars. There's only 90 cars in the game, and there's gonna be about 200. Yeah. And when the game was announced, there was gonna be like 200 cars. No strength. Appreciate it, you piece of garbage. Thank you. Get on the power a little bit. Gears unusable. I don't think you're ever gonna use 7 gear in this car. Especially a 6-speed with an overdrive. I'm a little disappointed actually. Now I know why it was only $50, because it's a bad port. I give a set of Corsa three and a half stars out of 5. I'm upset. No brakes. We're going into the barrier. Those are not solid. Alright, fuck it. We're out of here. This is garbage. Yeah, I'm damn sure.